sudden have no track. And he's definitely getting farther away from me. I just had to shift on my circle. The old moose just gave a holler. So this track was going right on that direction. We'll give it a go. I think he might have broke left there, but we're gonna leave the hunter mate and we're gonna look again, because there's been several times where we've lost the track and picked it back up again. So but he's getting farther away, no doubt about that. He's at about 90 yards now, and now he's just went back to a broken circle. Yeah, there is definitely not a track along this line. So he's deviated somewhere here. Out of sight, we're gonna jog back to that track. We're gonna see if he broke off to the right. If he went this way. Yep. Sure did. Right to where that doe was. I think he may have continued left rather than going out this way. Doing is he's making a gentle arc around to the left. Probably he's circled back a number of times. Oh, nope, by golly, there it is. Just pretty substantial gap. He must have picked up the pace. Oh, so now it's going back the other way. All right, well, we'll believe the hunter, mate. If we don't catch another track here soon, we'll go back. Those two tracks were together there. I was not sure which was the early track and which was the... Oh, by golly, we're all good yet. All right, well, hopefully we'll get lucky here. And he'll stop running back and forth all over the place and get back to a straight track line again. Sure, take a glance over this drop off. Right. There's another buck calling. One thing you can say for certain, he definitely leads you to a lot of animals. All the way along the trail, there's been a lot of elk, male elk calls, a lot of bucks snorting. Alright, we got a solid circle again. You've already gotten that one, but I'm just going to be doubly sure. Nope, I don't think we did. Gone again.